the thighs just an extremely sweaty basket now. Or I'm gonna go somebody.
Fulkers.
Fulker.
Fulker. Neil.
I know, I'm gonna go Fulker. I don't need that.
Oh, you see Fulker.
Oh, jeez, Rick.
Pig Rick, mew!
Now guess what, people? Ilias. Oh, Ilias, there is technically streaming. Let's go.
Oh, that's
when does Nunez ever use the main skin?
Let's go.
Weird.
Down up here, and then there's somebody shooting down.
I'll join in a minute once I finish this event quest. Just die already, Boreas.
Just watch next up. Gradius makes a Boreas.
Yeah, that's what I tried. I was like,
please no.
Or should we have our first start the Mechadrion? What you want?
Oh, I want to just go fuck to bed. I can't do that.
Ooh, a shiny rock.
The friends that are going to be coming over soon. And trust me when I say I would love to do it.
Ah, snap. The 15 hours until the quest restarts. No. Take the turret. Take it.
There's a
turret? Why? A briefcase turret? You know. You were just looking at inside the building. Where the one walls like disappeared next to the gas tank. Gas canister.
Oh shit. Oh shit, not my shit.
I don't know, Thunderburst maybe?
Yeah. Fuck. Go away. Yeah, I don't really enjoy the Thunderburst right now. It's good for fighting bosses, but not a lot else. Hello, blue friend. Oh no, that was my Thunderburst back.
Husky, do you like my number one?
Where is it?
In my Discord.
Tell me.
It is yes, Husky.
Yeah. I'm dropping one card at least. Oh.
Paw Patrol?
It's a Husky!
I want that! I'm not gonna lie, I want that!
I was very tempted by the end of it to do the character with the shoulder skin. But, like, it's.
What? You just noticed?
They just teamed up, okay?
What happened?
I have to set up normally for this because I'm about to get
hungry. Also, thank you, Rosie.
Wait, Husky, you're not streaming, right?
No, I ain't.
Thank God.
Only I am. Only I am.
Wait, did you ask why?
Yeah, why do you think I was streaming?
Just the way you responded to something. Don't worry about it.
No.
Very overtired right now.
Oh, it's that the legendary frenzy for me? You shouldn't. Give a sniper probably something.
Oh, if you have fun, people. Yes. I'm going to bed.
I might be seeing solo games, so I don't need to really focus on it.
So
I
should go back to get a proper scope on this, so.
Mama, enjoy stream. Have fun in Fortnite.
Oh my. Should I leave this call in have a private call and mute it?
Why? No. Enjoy your stream.
Oh.
You can talk tomorrow.
Okay.
Always tomorrow.
Technically, it's do you mean later today for you?
Boop boop boop. And Huggy.
She needs an emote that says Huggies. She needs an emote that says that.
That's some cool dialogue. Not a fan of it, but it works. So,
okay.
And now I'm blocking Nuni.
Hold up.
Whoop the hacky.
No, Bob.
Boop.
No.
What he said, boop, so you go boop?
No, boop.
Boop.
Just,
nah.
Just get into the boop.
Boop.
Come get this first.
Shut up. I hate that sword so much.
Yeah, understandable.
There aren't many things I just like truly hate in this game, but that is one of them.
Whether it be the generated turret or the placed turret.
Don't get us started. Honestly, don't get us started about the placed turret.
I said they always leave me to go.
Dang, I just looked into Dez's chat, and Prince trying to be like, I'm not trying to be sexist.
Oh, Jesus, no. Never start a sentence with that, cause it means you're about to be like the most sexist piece of shit imaginable.
I just looked at her chat and see that. Because...
Open that door, bitch. Open it, I dare you.
Yeah, but again, Desi is giving him the chance, so I'm just leaving it at that.
That's up to Des, I ain't gonna fucking bitch, you know, in my day. I am not his babysitter, it's not my job to give a fuck about what he does with his life. He is a grown up, he can figure out his own shit.
No, they're across. Oh, it sounds like Island's about to spawn in. Probably try to win on top of the roof. Because I know someone like to go all the way up there and be a little.
The medallion person already dropped, yes.
No, the one that you see is the one that Leaster killed on the map.
Oh,
The Oscar one? You know, he killed the person that had it.
Oh no. Oh, thank God for that.
Question is, where is Glacier and Grandis? Because those two are not on the map right now.
Well, we can't see it, Husky. We cannot see it. Only Eliaster can.
Well, so not believing hard enough.
No, the medallions.
Where is this fucking guy? I want him dead. The worst thing is I'm gonna find him and it's gonna be a bot.
I think it's just outside. I ain't gonna lie.
People left. I guess I'm just camping. Kill people from up here instead.
You technically can.
Yeah, this is like the safest place in the world. I shouldn't have opened the pan dressing.
Yeah.
It's like, yeah, it's when you do that that you're not paying attention and somebody just snipes you that you can't even see.
To be fair, I would say it can also be the opposite, just because I've been sniped from the roof before.
Yeah.
Oh, I see someone. Yeah, I saw someone like in front of that little building up there, in front of you. They ran past by that house, or is that the shed? I forget. Oh no, it's the barn. Okay. They probably went inside.
That's a dangerous step you're doing there.
Wait.
Yeah, where are they? There's gotta be. They're
probably inside the barn. Because that building is a barn now that I remember.
Yeah.
Probably looting. Yep, right there.
Hello. I see you.
They noticed your scope, that's why.
Book the Nunez.
No. Oh, they're running.
Oh, I know.
Bitch, you wanna stop that? Bye bye.
Nice kill.
Oh. No, another
one bites the dust.
Really? Kill another one, another one bites the dust.
Can you see if there was some scope? Hello over there.
Sorry. A little higher. Like what's great about like if you ping ahead of time, after you do a quick scope, you can adjust.
That's me on fucking what? The other game I used to play?
Call of Duty.
Team Rumble, that was it.
Right, so there's two people somewhere over, or one person over there somewhere still. Because there were those people fighting.
Right, are eventually all just gonna live in the same party?
Maybe.
I'm still pretty safe.
To be fair. Aster, the storm is literally on your side. Look at where the next storm is gonna be.
I'm tempted to go up on that.
If you I was gonna say, if you go up there, you're not gonna have much cover.
No, yeah.
One rocket.
The worst part is, it only takes one headshot to just deal the fish and go on that position. Trust me, I have done that to someone.
Yeah, it's...
Oh, ref.
Somebody is dropping in from, I'm guessing... Possible ref from the underground.
They did.
I'm guessing.
They're flying towards you.
They're coming. Yep, they're coming towards me.
They're getting ahead of the storm.
Yeah, you probably probably knows you're there because of your scope.
Yeah.
That's why sometimes if I have two snipers, I use it two times to scout.
Actually, that's not a terrible idea. I just have real issues with carrying two snipers.
That or just an AR with the two times.
Yeah. Hello, people fighting over there now. There's five people left, so I can just let them fight. One is a medallion. Hello, there's somebody. Somebody thinking it's
yeah. There's four of them here. Four of them you have to go against.
Yeah, no, someone's below them.
Is it a medallion?
No, the medallion's way out on the mountain.
Okay, so it's the one that flew, probably.
No, they landed over on the other mountain.
Mm-hmm.
So it's somewhere below me.
Yeah, well, pretty soon you have to go towards the...
This is where I fuck up, because it's like, I can play a decent game, it's just like, I'm not good at finishing games.
Understandable.
That's pretty double. There must be quite a bit further below me.
From the sounds of it, probably.
They might be... not the floor below, but the floor below that. Just if I had to guess.
Maybe.
And still, storm is about to...
Hang on. Let him cook.
Let him cook, boys, let him cook.
Oh, someone got killed. One's over here, that means two are out there.
Alive. They're gonna be running for their life in a second.
So are you.
Oh yeah, I've got no healing, so me also running for my life is a good idea.
Oh, that was a snipe from across.
Yep. So to be honest, getting headshotted is like what I deserve at this point in the game. Like, if somebody actually had shot me right now, I would deserve it.
They got the other one.
I see him. There's two. Oh no, there's a bot. They're on the other side.
No, there's two people left.
Yeah.
So one has a bot.
Yo, the thing is, you better hope it's not a sniper bot, or that bot's gonna... gonna rat you out.
At least one thing's for sure, the medallion user is a sniper.
Yeah.
I really don't care, it's not about the fucking win.
And it's a moderately good shot. I'm gonna guess it's in that bush.
Hi, you are correct. And a chain blade too. Grapple blade, I mean. Oh, the bot's there.
Oh my god, I glitched off the fucking rope.
Oh! What a snipe!
Yes!
Nice kill! Very nicely done!
Celebrate.
Let's
go.
God damn. Alright.
I don't know what I'm clapping for, but yay!
That was good.
Master over here with the fucking pinpoint accuracy. Jesus.
That free shot was the one that bothered me, so I wasn't sure it was going to hit. But if I missed that free shot, like where it was behind the tree, if I missed that, that wouldn't have worked.
Why the heck do I have this turned on?
That's
my party chat thing. Like it, for some reason, it just made me hop on it for no reason.
Oh, I think it just depends. Like if it's was set on your friends only, public, or anything like that. That completely went out the window.
Let's see, which one did you get?
Oh, me?
Yeah, it's...
Oh god, I have the bad camera. Restore health or gain shield plus. I mean, eventually, I will get that anyway, so...
You wanna do a translation from the monster here?
Okay.
Control.
I done it solo before. You can ask Husky. Oh no, it's when it was Husky, I forgot, I think it was Yoto as well and someone else. They all three went to Fencing Fields, I went to Grand Glacier and they all died.
There's a video.
No, it was me, you and it was me, Yoto
it. Yeah, just headshot them once. You said it looks like a sniper. Do you think it's a sniper?
One shot.
Here, Husky. You can have that purple instead. I don't know, I gave Husky a different purple. Yep. She's full. Again, my voice chat. In-game VC opened up. All you need is a scope.
A scope. That is all. Well, do I have to? Yes, I do have to go.
I need a hell of a lot of shotgun ammo.
You mean that shotgun ammo?
Yeah,
then the shotgun ammo next to this auto frenzy? Then this other shotgun ammo? Yeah, there's shotgun ammo right here. I don't know, you would be jealous of Husky. I gave her a purple auto frenzy.
No, I'm okay. I got a purple sniper
and I'm gonna use
a
Boy, get back here!
People
at least I see. I don't think that's that. Transmission damage from 35 more meters. Unless
this turns into a game. Where?
Where? Where? One right over
there. Yeah, run your boy. Husky's officially. Get back here! I have not seen anyone yet. Or been shot at by one. He's still alive. I took away his shields. Oh. It dipped just enough to hit him in the head. I was just trying to lower their shields. I wish they could have just let you carry more sniper ammo than 50.
I really don't need all these good clothes. My sniper, what we got? What kind of stuff?
Eliezer's new favorite spot. While y'all are busy with that, I'm gonna find the bots.
Okay, coming to you.
And if I die, a Husky can have the grapple blade I just found.
I was literally just about to say the only thing my inventory is missing is a grapple blade.
Why the heck are they down all the way down there?
They walked that far. By what I assume is the people at Relentless. Oh, Reckless. Bleh. I can't speak.
Why do these bots have to be so far away?
Again, they're walks.
Are they the same bots?
Yes, they are. You have a grumble.
Not just that. Blowberry.
Let's go, Barry.
And that is it?
Medallion home, Hunter's coming towards us.
Are they not our bounty then?
Who knows?
I assume everyone's hunting us because, like, the only people who are directly coming towards us would be the people hunting us. But that also may not be entirely accurate.
Well, it is
stacking
off of a big circle first, so they may be having a tough time for now.
I don't know, Husky has her new vehicle right here. Husky?
That's me.
Yeah, I don't see them. I think I'm too far.
Maybe.
Yeah, I'm kind of too far for
the
scope.
Yeah, shot way towards the front of the, like, where the, what's it called, car is.
Okay. Unless I change my settings later on, so I can view it further. Yeah, no, they're right there trying to aim at me. Now I'm out of sniper ammo. Wah. No.
No, that's a person. That's an actual person. Watch out, one of them has the shield.
You know, I do not have more sniper ammo. The only other weapon I have is a shotgun. We gotta leave. I was gonna get the car, we gotta leave. Because Ilias is gonna get attacked by a person down here. I got a dirt bike, don't worry. All I know is I need sniper ammo.
Yeah, I'm on 11.
Here.
That'll be fine. Let's find a good spot to hide.
This way. Go between the medallions.
And the medallions are getting combat cash. And the other people are right there. Looks like they got a bot.
Oh, they saw us. No, they saw us as well, because someone sent a rocket. Oh no, it's the medallion team from earlier. They're shooting at us as well.
Thank you for the sniper who died. You think I'm doing any better? I don't even have an AR.
Bro, I took most of the hit. I am out of fucking shield.
I'm just getting used to the circle.
Go ahead, go ahead. Only other spot we could do is porta bunkers.
Yeah.
If you do that. But there's a person heading towards this spot. Yeah. Oh, that's a medallion too. Fuck.
Run.
We got nowhere to run, Husky. They got briefcases, fuck. Dang it, one of the teams that has medallions just got themselves another medallion.
It's either the one from Reckless or the one from Frenzy. Oh god, they are both here. Jesus.
We need a porta bunker. Husky, be careful because there's gonna be a team probably scoping from this end.
Yeah,
I know. That's why I'm being in the bush. Me hiding from everyone. Cause eventually. Oh god! All three teams are medallion teams, and those are the final teams. You are joking me.
Well, you gotta bear in mind that only one of the money machine has a medallion, so that's.
I knew I saw them.
Yeah, they're fighting each other. They're fighting each other, so alright.
Question is, where's the third team, though?
Behind me.
Somehow. Oh, you're scared.
Yeah, they're aimbotting like bitches, so there's no fucking way they're hitting me.
Oh yeah, they're dead. So essentially, oh god, fucking straight ass bullet. Shizu an Asta or the...
Yeah, well, we have people over there sniping as well.
Yeah, we're going on both sides.
Got one. Cracked it. They're way back up there.
Yep.
I'm just trying to find, like, porter bunker or something. So I'm risking myself out in the open.
I don't see where the other team is, but I'm assuming they're trying to get to our location.
They jump pad. Run! Run!
They're going to where the other medallion here is.
Yep. So I'm going back to where they are.
Yep, they're both fighting it out.
Sad part is we have to go over there. Fucker!
The storm got me.
No! Elias, there's just one, It's the one with the medallion. I knocked both of them down. Go. They're trying to pick up. They didn't know where I was.
Oh, such a clutch.
It's because I went behind. I was right by the tree, facing towards them. I was sniping two of them. They didn't realize. They thought you guys were hitting them.
No, I was slowly making my way up with the
At least you killed one of them.
Yeah. Also defeated Valerio, so that's good. Let's see what the next one is.
The fuck was that?
Penny destroyed. Bang. Coastal columns. Okay.
Oh look, Cyber. Cyber's off. I might do one last match and then I'm done. I've been having the Karen glitch. It's right here.
Yeah.
It's, I don't know. It's hard to tell. Chick on. Chickens. They already just finished their quest here.
Investigate the second catalog. Where is that one?
Oh, it's gonna be like up here. If I remember correctly.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
What's that? Oh, okay.
Okay.
I truly need a weapon.
Defeat Nisha. Nisha, as in Frenzy Nisha?
Yes.
Okay. That's only if you see it. Is there a motorbike somewhere near here?
Not that I know of. Unless we can try to go for the
trick over there.
Oh. I guess the job done.
I'm in the car now.
People.
I have no gun, so I'm staying back.
I have a frenzy, so I'm gonna scout around and see what's going on. And then if it's too scary, I'm probably just gonna have to leave it alone.
Yeah, hang on. I'm gonna check the house that Nunez in.
I found one chest. I'm gonna. Well, if there's another one, you can go get it.
Shotgun.
Oski, go come this way. There's some more chests over here.
They're over there, they have a ball.
I have to grab the ball already.
Yeah.
Wait.
Just right.
Them being a okay, fine. I remember they're having a grabbable ball.
Yeah, well, they probably move things around.
Where are you guys right now?
Wait, Husky, we can use that. Come here.
What's that? Where are you?
Hold up, don't move,
Oh.
Awesome. Don't come to me then.
Too late.
They got a business turret.
What's up, Tommy?
Nah, they have a business turret. Which is BS. Well, if you can grab the shockwave nade by my body. Well, they're attacking.
Yeah, they got. I got that teammate, so that's something. Down my body.
I need to get going. I'll come back to your car.
I doubt it, they're gonna let you grab our cards. Plus, by the time runs out, storm.
Yeah.
Because we're, it's, I can't.
Oh.
Run because they're teammates. Car in front of you. Take it.
Drive like
a wind. Well, he has no other choice. He won't be able to come back for us. Storm.
Come back to your car.
HP and then Drew.
Well, he needs to heal because he... Can you get the med kits at the train station? Forget the chest, go get heals.
No, it wasn't chest, it was people. So I have people quite often.
Yeah,
I'm
not. It's game over for me. Anyways, you're gonna be solo now.
Oh, there's sniper. Oh, it's an AR, but it's a sniper scope.
Husky just said so.
That's an AR with a force call.
Well, it's not as much to be scared of then.
Not really. Also, watch out. Medallion, I think it might be just below.
That guy was shooting, I believe, was the medallion.
Yep, there it is.
Hey, Dang.
What's up?
Not much.
You guys enjoying Fortnite games? I'm in ads. I got the fucking in.
There's no way they know the online shit is sharing.
I have to rewatch Blocker Corner. That's so pretty.
Did bounty end?
Yeah, the bounty ended, but they are right above me. Like, they are literally just fucking sitting in this area.
I don't know who keeps bouncing in and out.
Testing.
Yes, I'm testing.
Wi-Fi
without
me, so joy.
Oh, did you just get? Oh no.
Yeah, my Wi-Fi just died on me, so I got kicked on the game and my Discord on my news. Oh, that's joy. Yes, that means no gaming for me left tonight.
Ten in total.
I'm sorry, Husky.
Fine.
scrap blade is literally saving my life.
It's fine. It's not the first time this one this happens. I'm gonna go check the wifi box to see what happens. Most likely, I can guess it is because of an update on the fucking wifi box that is cutting it off.
And I believe you might be running two people next to the Revo van.
Do you need squad units?
Well, I was planning to end the stream after this one.
Oh no, I just need like for a round. Are you tired?
I'm not tired. No, I'm not tired. I'm just gonna end stream after this one. I already hit 3 hours. It's about to be 3 hours and 20.
Yeah, but anyway. Wi-Fi box needed an update, so it has cut everything off.
How long will it take to update?
I'm not gonna do 12 hours.
Don't worry about it.
My literal only goal right now is just like making sure the team gets a decent place. I don't think I can fight like that. So my goal is just to get like.
Wait, what? I heard you say corn.
I just saw somebody looking at me.
Oh! I would play that out loud, but it would get nudity copyrighted fucking instantly. I'll wait until the poster to play that shit.
Five teams left. With you. You should have kept quiet and not shot at them. No, I'm not going to do a 12-hour Fortnite.
I have a card for you. I have don't see them.
They don't think I'm coming back up. There's no way they think I'm coming back up. I thought it was just one dude when I saw him there.
Hussie's gonna draw an emote of Dank shooting at Alistair's cheeks.
No, I hate.
Do I do just a quick fucking jump pack? First
off,
You're not in the menus, that's a lot.
What I feel like this is Aster's squirrel moment time.
Here you go.
Let's fucking go.
There's nothing up here.
Zero elimination.
I was gonna say we're doing a quick list. Oh, okay. I just figured like we'll have a good life. I mean, he's very like, I'm not more. Okay. Alright, well, I'll have a
it's you, I don't know how many of they are of them, plus maybe a solo. They are a duo and a solo. You gotta kick the person that's down. Because the bot's picking him up. Because he's being blocked by the trees. Alright, ZUV. Leicester only had one kill.
Fucking Christ.
I shall end this. Ooh, we have some queens there online.
I know Desi just went back online.
Oh, really?
What is she called? Redemption.
Yeah, I think so?
It is. Oh, Ash, it's been a while since I've seen Ash.
Go for it then.
Literally, there's two that I can do.
Well, we're gonna go right out to a friend of Rosie named Gladion. And they looks like they're playing Sea of Thieves. So we'll raid him, and I know he's trying to work into getting affiliate. So let's help him out. Plus, let's just be kind. Anyways, raiding out. Yeah, no problem. Anyways, goodbye, everyone.
That right there, resource drop.